Hello world, hello hackers, hello cloud engineers, hello everyone. My name is Pasha and welcome to Code Voyage YouTube channel. This is going to be a short video about an amazing opportunity for you guys. The video is about AI skill challenge from Microsoft team. First of all, it's Azure cloud and I truly believe the cloud and AI have a big future in IT world. That's why you should learn all about clouds right now. Let's talk and break down the Microsoft challenge and what options you have. First of all, the challenge is active from March 19, 2024 until April 19, 2024. Very important part right now, please focus. Next, you will have four challenges to pick from. It's Azure Fabric, Azure OpenAI Services, Azure Machine Learning, and Azure AI Fundamentals. If you're new to cloud, let me explain why they have four tracks and have it separate. Each of those fields has its correlated certification. I will explain about certification later. For now, just remember, it has its own certification. Before we break down each path, the whole idea of the challenge that you learn the material they give you and then take a real exam where you apply the knowledge you just learned. And by the end of the course, you'll have a chance to get a free certification from Microsoft. Everything is easy and very straightforward. So let's break down each path. We will start with Microsoft Fabric track. In a few words, Microsoft Fabric, it's a software as a service which provides a ready solution to work with all kinds of data. Big data, Power BI, Data Factory, and many others. If you select this path, you will get a free voucher to take DP600 exam. Second path I want to tell you is Azure OpenAI Services. I really want to tell you all about it because I am preparing for this exam this week, but I wanted to keep it more formal and easy to watch. So we all know that OpenAI is a big partner of Microsoft and all their services is available on Azure Cloud Platform. In this path, they will introduce you to ChatGPT models and many other models that's available from OpenAI. OpenAI sounds pretty good, right? But it's just the tip of the iceberg. They will also teach you about Azure AI Search, Copilot, RAG models, AI document intelligence, and many other stuff. I will tell you upfront, this is not an easy track because it requires some coding experience upfront and there's some experience working in a cloud environment. I'm telling you this because I've been preparing for this exam for the last 2 weeks. So if you are new to the cloud, wait a little bit. I will introduce you to the other track, which are beginner friendly. A related certification for this track is AI 102. Very good certification to have and always a big plus for your future job interview. In summary, if you have some Python experience and good understanding of Azure Cloud, take this track. You won't regret it and it's gonna pay off for you in the future. Third, Azure Machine Learning track. Hello AI ML people. If you build your own models before, if you love working with a lot of data, if natural language processing is your second language, this is the track for you, my friend. This is the track for experienced people. Before signing up for this track, I would recommend refreshing some basic knowledge, like cleaning the data, feature engineering, building the model, deploying the model, and also testing the model. You will also repeat it in a track, but with the big help of Azure Cloud Services. This is an amazing track. Correlated certification for this track is DP100, designing and implementing a data science solution on Azure. In summary, if you have AI 102, this is the track for you. If you love machine learning more than anything, this is the track for you. Please enjoy. And the final and the best track for beginners, Azure AI Fundamentals. Correlated certification is AI 900. If you're new to cloud systems, take this track. This is your first big step to cloud systems. They will teach you all the fundamental services you need to know before you build something crazy. In a simple world, this is your first Hello World program when you first wrote it on Python, but in this case, it's going to be your cloud. The best track for beginners, please take it. This is all the tracks that are available for you guys. In summary about all the tracks, if you're a beginner with Azure and want to learn about Azure and AI services on Azure, select Azure AI Fundamentals. If you already have AI 900 or have some experience with cloud and AI services on the cloud, take Azure OpenAI track. Next, if you like statistics, reports, and working with data, select Microsoft Fabric track. This is an amazing track. If you more like into machine learning and big data, I do recommend that you select the Azure Machine Learning track. So basically, we have two AI tracks. One is for beginners and one is for more experienced people. And same with the data. We have one for beginners and one for people who build like own models and other stuff. Me personally, I will select Azure Machine Learning track because I will be taking AI 102 later this week. Wish me luck. I also wish you luck for your future exams. We're almost done here. Stay connected with me for 2 more minutes. I will tell you about rules and how you can redeem your voucher. As I mentioned before, the challenge is from March 19, 2024 until April 19, 2024. By the rules, you must select one track and complete all the lessons. Exam offer redemption window starts on April 26, 2024 and expires on June 24, 2024. I know it's a lot of days, sorry. So you will have 2 months to redeem your voucher. Please come prepared for exams. The exam itself will be proctored. Now let me tell you why you need this certification. We all know GitHub is important, resume is important, experience is important, but on your next job interview, or when you even apply to the job, if you mentioned you have additional cloud certification, you're already ahead of some people. It's better to spend 2-3 weeks learning the cloud and getting the certification, and I promise this will pay off in your future. And of course, big thank you to Microsoft. Thank you for the opportunity. I already paid for my AI 102, but it will give me more motivation to study for machine learning. I hope I covered the topic in full and answered all your questions. If you still have any questions, please Discord me or leave any comments to this video. I will answer it. Good luck on your exam. And before I leave, I have a personal challenge to you. After you pass your exam, come back to this video and come and leave a comment with the good news about your new certification. I will be the happiest person if you do that. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned till the next video. Bye.